with Mark and Maine, the capable Jen behind the wheel. Today we're headed south on I-95 towards the town of Gardiner, Maine, where we'll be meeting the Stubbs family for breakfast. Right now we're in Etna, Maine, and we're traveling at approximately 75 miles an hour. We had a big snowfall yesterday, and these trees are just beautiful. Usually, driving down south on I-95, things can get pretty boring because of the nothing but green trees and shoulder and occasional rocks. But today, the sun is spectacular, and the trees look like sugar-frosted cookies. At the A1 Diner in Gardiner. Highly recommended by many travel magazines as a classic diner of the Northeast. So we're looking forward to seeing the Stubbs family and to have a big pile of pancakes. On the road with Mark and Maine, Etna, Maine.